It's time for Midweek Minute from Horizon Church. I want to encourage all of us to make sure that we're regularly spending time praising and worshipping God. Psalm 66 verses 1 and 2 says, "Shout for joy to God, all the earth. Sing the glory of his name. Give to him glorious praise." It's important that we spend time worshipping and praising God. When we do, it changes our perspective. We take our eyes off ourselves and our situation, and we look to him and we see him more fully. We see his power, his majesty, his love, his mercy. Now, there are various ways we can spend time praising and worshipping God. We can do this in prayer. Spend time praising him for who he is, for what he's done for you. Thank him and praise him for his love for you, for all the things he's given you and all that he has for you. Praise him for the beauty of his creation that you see around you. We're to praise him with singing. This verse says that we're to shout, sing. That's more than just a few mumbled words. That's really being out there, extravagant with our praise. It says our praise should be glorious. Now, it could be quite difficult, depending on where you are, to shout out God's praise or to sing loudly. But try and find opportunities and places where you can do this. And if you can't, then there's some great worship music you can listen to. Who knows, if you played around other people, they might join in too, praising God. But as you listen to it, make sure you're really listening to the words and affirming them in your heart, that you are praising God. The other way we can praise God and worship God is by being joyful. Not some fake, pasted on happiness that everyone can see through, but true joy that comes from our heart, from knowing God and trusting him. Our joy should be apparent to other people. And as we praise and worship God, our joy will grow, it will build. So I encourage you, make sure that you are taking time to praise and worship God. As you do, you'll come to know God more deeply, more fully, and it will change how you think and feel. So this week, make sure you are praising and worshiping God.